tabletop.
Yes.
The Wallys of the world.
The dragon symbolizes the downfall of every skier on his when his ski fails or his concentration is broken by the ever-present chop of the Wallys in the wind.
Beowulf.
Beowulf.
Come again?
Beowulf.
Kurt, come again?
I know, that's right.
Heard that. You telling me?
That's
no, that's right.
I buy that for a dollar.
By the gods?
Y'all did it back for Jordan.
I know, man.
I didn't know
that
should
one.
Should I just pay that back for Tom?
Y'all redid it. What are you doing?
Here, we'll do it here. Okay, does this ski trip remind you of the story of Beowulf?
You can't ask a question, you
gotta stay.
Okay.
This ski trip reminds me of Beowulf.
This ski trip, wait, now you're getting in a weird position here. This ski trip reminds me of Beowulf.
I know, that's right.
Heard that.
Ain't that the truth?
I'll buy that for a dollar.
Don't. What are we gonna do now?
Let's call it an early one. Let's get out in the middle.
Is there a time limitation?
Yes!
Fuck that! Going home! Going home! We're not even taking you to McQueenie!
We'll just take your boat.
Yeah, that's right. Time limitation. Uh-oh. Somebody broke down.
Broke down?
Uh-huh.
I hope it's this old man.
No, I already saw that.
There's two Wally boats that are being. One Wally boat's towing the Wally.
Yeah. Well, what are you gonna do, Kurt?
I wanna
slalom?
No, I'm gonna
trick. No!
Stop and go.
See,
I'll
do it. Don't
be. That's what I thought. That's what I thought.
Yeah.
You want me to slalom?
Yeah.
No, I haven't skied for a while. I want to slalom.
I'll try.
buddy. Okay, now, give me a rundown of what you're about to do here.
Okay, let me tell you. We're going to do some hydro slide jumping. The secret to hydro slide jumping is in the gloves. You got to have good, thick, padded gloves. I've got secret pads underneath this, made from wetsuit material. Now that we've got our equipment, it's best to have a wrap
gear.
Rope, but we don't have a wrap rope.
So we have
now
gear.
Now that we've got our gear together, we hit the water. Now, the most important part of hydro slide jumping is to know when to be scared. When you hit the wake, you shouldn't be scared. You can't be scared, otherwise you're going to hurt yourself more if you are scared. But you do get scared, you're coming in at the wake, you realize you're about to do a header. Then you got to let go of the rope, put your arms over your head, and protect yourself. The secret is not being scared.
And you thinking you can jump better than me, huh?
I think it's a possibility. I think I've got potential.
I think you got to stick to your 360s.
I think I'm going to try one.
Alright.
And I think I might ask the skier before me whether or not 15 off is better or long.
15 off is a lot better.
Okay.
I got double weight here, Greg. You got a feeling?
I mean, put on my glasses or everything's gonna be out of focus.
Oh, super specs.
Yeah, man, I almost broke both my kneecaps when I landed on the other wake at long line. Film still going.
Oh.
It's all psychological. The art of skiing is psychological.
Hey, we got it.
We got it.
I'm just hoping when I change into gear.
Better give us some good ones now. Ready?
Get in the back seat. You're going to be doing jumping.
Okay.
Don't get too close in, but don't get too far away.
God. As the day grows long, irritated skiers exchange skis. Groggy, there's a grogginess feeling about everyone. Tell me how groggy you are, Kurt.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm not groggy. I'm irritated. Kurt's going to ski now.
Alrighty.
What? Ski me.
You're focused on my full groin.
Oh, you're jumping here. Yeah, Carl needs to go.
I think Carl's staying here.
I don't think I'm gonna.
Where are you going?
You wanted to ski in.
Huh? Not in this, man. Where are you gonna ski?
I'm not gonna ski at all. What?
Go ahead. I'm ready to go in. See, tempers flare.
Tempers flare when people get hungry.
Yeah. Play with trim.
Trim. Who's got trim?
We don't have trim on this boat.
What's
Carl Burns?
Sweep, sweep, sweep.
Todd's video.
A white bounce.
Wah.
Yeah, we did a white bounce, but it's been cut off so many times, I don't know if it's still right.
No, I don't know.
We should do another one just in case. Sarah, where's your shirt? It should be right behind you. Here, do another white balance, Carl.
What's a white balance?
Just look. Focus in on me. Right on the shirt.
Look, hey, shirt.
The shirt. Shirt! Focus.
How do I know if it's
now,
focused?
There's a button on the side.
Wait, stop moving around. Okay, it looks focused.
I'm trying to show you the button.
I see it.
Okay.
White balance.
Press in on it.
This one? How do I know when to stop?
Just hold it for a sec. Okay. I'll let up. That's it.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
It's pretty hard, huh?
There you go.
It's a harsh world.
Suit up, Kurt. Get all your gear on.
Need your jump pants and your spray legging and your half finger gloves and your Condor slalom cup.
Yeah.
What about the red life?
Yeah, where's your Condor slalom?
I haven't got it yet.
Did you call them about your UPS bill?
No.
You have to.
Oh, you got it fixed?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, Shaw, you're gonna have to lose contact anyway. Unless you want to ski with this.
Just gonna hang out.
Okay.
I'll come hang out with you.
Wally anymore.
Oh, okay. Ow. Are we rolling? Are we rolling? Oh, that's...
Ray!
Huh?
Calling.
Todd? Fucking A.
Chris just left for a ride.
Save the damn camera though.
Yeah. Am I gonna run you over? This is looking good. I can't ski under the bridge.
Ready?
Okay.